Hey, my fans. Yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that every time when I come back from my shopping trip, I always take the same exact route. Just like this. You know, it's always been the same route with me. Every single time I've been taking my bike or walking or jogging or whatever the hell I do. Sort of been the same way ever since I walked first into this area, and I studied it like for about 10 years, and I know everything about that there is to know about Mississauga. So the park is called Glenwood Park, and I like taking this same route simply because it has a cheesy bike path I always like going on. And at least you don't have to ride on the roads. You know, other than that, it's all basically safe, you know? However, there are like kids that make like snow hills up above here. Down there, I find pathetic. It's really small, but I don't know. And look at this. This person thinks just me having a 20-30 year old huge antenna dish on top of their house. Thinks they can get all the porn and videos and everything else they can handle. You know, look at that. You know, that's fucking huge. You know. Plus, they don't even make those things anymore. Those are like bedrock of all like of all antenna satellites. You know. You want to make fun of things? I do. Let's see, anyway, back to what I was saying. The path is good for several things, you know? You just enjoy the outdoors and enjoy yourself. And keep going with life as to whatever that may be. Mine, however, is working for a superstore called Loblaw. They removed the S. And I always take my bike here. You know, I've got a bike radio. You know. I need to fix the handlebars a bit. Getting kind of loose. So that's no big deal. What else? Bob Marley. But, something small is nice. Hey, look at this. People still, like, ride on the stupid, you know. Enough said. Let's see, what else can I show you? Well, I don't know, it's been a bit of a pricey day for me. It's always been, I don't know, good enough. So I hope you fans out there enjoyed all of some of the plazas and stuff I showed you, and some of the nice places that I go to and the stuff I do. And instead of being locked up and cooped up in my room with all sorts of balloons, I don't know, maybe you like that better. But however, sometimes I just don't. I like being outside too, but not when I'm working. Although working helps to get cash, that's very nice, but you know, working sucks. What else can I say? You know what I mean, but work is work, you know. You can't do anything with it or basically without it. Works both ways. and this is the street I always walk down on, you know. This goes here to over there, you know. Hey, look, a squirrel. You have no idea how many of those things get run over during the year. Anyway, I'm going to stop it here because the video went on to 60 minutes. And I'm going to show you my house in a sec anyway. But thanks for watching this, eh?